This is Hilmi. He is an autistic kid. He lives with his father. His mother died after born him. Today is his first day at the new college. He have been through many problems because of his disability. People always look down on him, and he is always been harassed by people who do not like him.
How to do this? You look, you got attention by everyone.
Yeah, we cannot let this.
Let's do something.
Okay guys, that's all for today. Hilmi, follow me. I want to show you my office. Hilmi, if you need any help, you can ask me at my office.
Okay, Puan.
Okay, today I would like to give you a quiz result. Hilmi? Congrats, you get a good result. Even you still new, you can catch up the subject.
Thank you, madam.
Amar?
Yeah, madam.
Come here. How many times you make a mistake? Your result very bad compared to hit me.
Sorry, madam.
Okay, class. I'm going to dismiss early because I have a meeting after this. Can you help me to put my book at my office?
Wow, it's delayed, man.
Wait.
Hi, Puan. Mia, I have something to tell you.
Okay, then what is it?
Actually, the day your book is missing, I was there and I saw who did it. It was the other boy, Ama. I also feel sorry to Hilmi because not telling you about this early.
Like, seriously, is that true? I made a big mistake to Hilmi. I must to say sorry to him. Ama, come to my office now.
I cannot hold anymore. It must be Hilmi who told to find me.
Okay, let's find him.
Do you have posted your report?
Yes, yesterday I just posted my report.
What happened? What happened?
We're going to park, man.
Let's go, let's go. After this, you don't worry because the bully will not disturb you anymore. So you want me to send you back home?
No, please. Leave me alone. I want to stay here. So to you.
Hilmi, I know you. So far, you have learned how to treat people. But now, you must learn how to take responsibilities.
But I didn't win.
Yes, I know. But you see, the world doesn't work the way, you know? Sometimes, we must take responsibilities for something.
But why we must take responsibility for something we didn't do?
So we can make a better life.